Jack Mustang, the most different than any other channel's channel. Proud supporter of Autism Speaks.
Well guys, this coming week starts a very highly traditional thing for the summer on the Discovery Channel, and that is Shark Week. Even though I don't have a shark, like an actual shark, I do have an actual shark vacuum cleaner. Of course, fuzz right there. But anyway, I've been vacuuming the downstairs today. It is a little rainy outside, but let me vacuum the downstairs pronto. I'm not sure if, of course, it is a little bit dirty in here, so let's see what happens. after a while. That's what you get right here. All that dirt in there. And the fill line's right there, which is a kind of a con when it comes to this vacuum. I'm gonna go ahead and empty it and see if I can go to the other room. Okay, so as for this room, it hasn't been converted or updated yet due to the fact that, you know, we moved here like almost a year ago, and it hasn't really converted into a nice room because we got a lot, bunch of crap in here, but hopefully eventually we'll get updated. I can't wear socks at the moment. Oh, here we go. How you do it.
Shark Week starts August 9th on Discovery.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains.